A Moffett eSeries truck-mounted forklift offers an extremely efficient way to load, unload, and move material in a sustainable way. When not in use, it can be securely attached to the back of the truck and transported from one site to another. Road transport, however, always involves a risk. What happens to the forklift in case of a collision? A damaged battery may pose a risk. That's why it's extremely important to ensure that all the structures around it are strong enough to withstand a crash. The new Moffett eSeries NX has been designed and tested to ensure it's safe in the event of an accident. The battery cells are encased in plastic modules, and these are protected in a sealed steel box with fuses and so on. The steel battery box is then secured by the structure of the main chassis. We have carried out detailed FEA computer analysis on the designs to ensure the battery is fully protected against impact. To verify safety, we've performed tests at Mira Crash Laboratory. At the test, we studied the impact of a collision at 40 miles per hour, equivalent to 64 kilometers per hour. The test results show no damage to battery enclosure. The design and construction proved solid and robust. During the entire test, full safety was maintained. The results have been thoroughly documented. Our testing ensures full protection for the driver, the surroundings, and the environment at all times, and means that we continue to stay ahead of the competition. The Moffett eSeries NX allows our customers to work smarter, greener, and safer.